Hello everyone.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
I'm going to answer.
So I'll be answering.
We'll be answering.
Who's most likely to?
Most likely to.
Who's most likely to?
Who's most likely to?
Most likely questions.
Who's most likely questions?
Who's most likely to questions?
Who's most likely to?
Probably Mandy.
Wait. Tiara.
I feel like it's Leo because this girl, she's gonna go beyond measures to speak in VIP access rooms.
I feel like it should be me just because I'm like the biggest fangirl in the whole entire bot.
Wanna say- ah! Wow!
At a Nicki Minaj concert. Why? Because she was spreading around illegal merchandise.
Nurin, probably because she goes to a lot of concerts.
Probably Tiara, Mandy,
Sarah.
I think with Ojigala, I think I would actually do that. But then I want to abide by the rules. So the security guard's not there, I'll probably just go and hunt them.
It's right now.
There's only one answer to this question. Alia.
Sarah. Yeah, that girl.
Me. Not to brag. Maybe right now?
Me.
Raina. Because she did it once.
Alia. Definitely Alia.
I mean, honestly, me myself, I cannot handle with serious. Like, please.
Alia, email now.
Alia, definitely Alia.
Honestly, I would say myself.
Am I allowed to say Nawa? I think Nawa would
Alia.
I always laugh lah, everything.
Garam ni macam mana?
Leia.
Alia.
I don't know.
Adriana, Alia.
Mandy.
Me.
Mandy.
Leia. Because she doesn't like kids.
Me, cause like, I love my mom.
Jumendi.
Ooh, probably Mandy. Mandy.
It's definitely Mimo.
Alia.
Mandy. She'll be too excited getting McDonald's that she forget.
Yeah, that's my thank you. Regular ones.
So I love McDonald's a lot.
I mean, you can say D-Life too, right?
I like kids, but I don't want my own children. So like, I would just leave them there.
Alright.
Demima.
This is for Leia.
For Sarah, probably because she doesn't wear a lot of makeup, so maybe she forgets about it.
Sarah.
I feel like it's Tiara because one way or another she's gonna have a mental breakdown and she's gonna be like, God damn it everybody.
I don't think any of the bots will.
I would say I'm capable of doing that. I guess.
Both right now.
Noreen?
It's Trumendi.
Sarah.
Me.
I think Sarah.
Alia, maybe? Because she always wear makeup.
So, yeah. Sarah.
Sarah,
yeah. Sarah, explain.
Yeah, I mean, I would. I'm not gonna deny it. That's gonna happen. Yeah. Okay.
Soraya.
Nina.
I'm not gonna lie.
Nina.
I feel like Sarah. Purely because she knows all the tea. Everybody tells her their secrets.
Alia is like the perfect person in the whole entire bot who would actually do like a blog kind of thing.
You know you love me. XOXO. Gossip Girl.
Kiara. She has a lot of tea.
Raina?
Ariana. I feel like she knows a lot of people. So she has a lot of tea.
Oh, Ariana. Yeah, Ariana.
One.
Is it Mima or Tiara? It's the two of them.
Probably Ariana. Oh, who knows?
Ariana Iman.
And Alashimura.
Ariana, because I think she has a lot of cheese.
Tiara. Obviously, Tiara.
One and only your school captain. You never know how much tea this girl have. Sarah.
Baris is up with.
And Tiara.
I said Ariana.
Ariana.
I said Ariana.
Ariana.
I think with Sarah.
No, the overall one is you. You got the most vote.
It's weird. What? No.
Can I explain? You need to explain.
Like,
I don't know, I just don't think this is like right for me. I don't want to do it. I want to go home. Like, I can't take the pressure.
One Ariana.
Everyone in the box are amazing people, so I'm just gonna go with myself. Be myself. Single is better, right?
No, what? Why is it not?
Fine, cause like... It's fine.
Oh, that's sad.
That. Please don't say that.
Me.
Because like, alone is
fine. Like, she's one of those cat moms who would rather live her whole entire life with cats.
Yeah. Everyone's gonna say me. Like, everyone's gonna say themselves. But I'm just gonna say others because I'm not a basic girl. I'm not a basic girl. Nawa, I'm sorry.
Definitely Soraya.
Sarah. No, the thing is, I'm not alone, Sarah, because Sarah would survive alone. You know, Sarah would survive alone. She can just be anywhere and survive alone.
So sad. I don't know.
Like, I don't know why! Can someone tell me why?
No one is an independent woman. She doesn't need anyone.
Exactly, so therefore your comment is irrelevant.
Yeah. Ni macam bodoh je. Ni macam bodoh je.
Bahaya.
Soraya, you said Nawa, why?
I said Nawa cause...
Terus mute.
I rasa macam tak kisah tau about this relationship thing. And then like, but like, most guys yang kerja dia.
Tapi
dia jatuh. So dia tak.
Tapi Nawa ni dia tak kisah, tapi dia nak tahu kalau orang tu ada, dia nak tahu cerita.
Dia
macam tu.
Itulah.
Yes.
Kenapa macam ni? Kenapa semua serang ai? Kenapa?
Yes.
Ain my gang.
My gang Ain. You know why we satu gang?
Ain. You got who's most likely to end up alone?
Yeah, no, I think because, like I said just now, relationship-wise, yeah, I will end up alone. But friendship-wise, no, because I'm like really nice, you know, and sometimes that can also be my weakness because people would take advantage of me. So yeah, oh my gosh, it's kind of
deep. You got an interview and a strength and weakness
block. Yeah.
Sarah.
When are you not?
Whatever. I say Mandy, maybe because she doesn't bother how she looks like.
Sarah would.
Mandy.
So this should go out. You should definitely go out to Sarah. We had this thing for club service, and a club service activity. It's called Fit Check. And we all had to dress up and, you know, explain why we dress up like that. And obviously she chose her pajamas, so...
Maybe one. One seems like she's okay, like, she's just fine.
Mandy. I feel that Leia's capable too. I just feel it, like, she, like, you know, that, like, kind of vibe.
Definitely me, because I even go to the grocer wearing my pajama pants.
Alia.
Mandy. Because she's really unbothered and she's cool like that. She would probably wear pajamas everywhere.
Dia tak kisah.
Hati dia nak makan je.
Dia tak kisah. Tak ada
begitu lah. Dia nak baju apa benda. No.
Mandy, explain.
Nawa did all the explaining for me.
Noreen.
Nurin, because this girl is gonna take, she's really fearless. Like, when it comes to like her favorite bias, she's really fearless, man.
Me, I would do that.
I'm just gonna say Nurin as well because I sent her for a Rested concert and I guess you get Rested for doing that too.
I literally just said this. Tiara.
Nurin concert ni, semua Tiara.
I think it's Jemmy Wong.
Nurin, because I think she would do that.
Gosh, I can't see. I think Tiara would.
I'll say Ayn. Her fangirling is like another next level and we'll never know what she can do.
I would say Ayn. If it's a Nicki Minaj concert.
Again, Ayn, again, at a Nicki Minaj concert. Why? Because she wants to throw it back.
What did she say?
Which is, we got Nurin with 5 votes.
You know, YOLO.
I say Ayn too.
YOLO.
Honestly, I feel like it depends on like who the concert. So, but if it's like a, you know, some chill, takkanlah nak run out on stage.
Tiba-tiba
je. Cantik concert, you know. They probably won't even like get mad.
I don't know.
She went.
But I feel like Sarah would do this.
Probably Soraya.
So I feel like that would be me. Because I like to whine a lot. I like to complain. My face is literally as thick as the Berlin Wall.
Nurin, because probably she goes out a lot more.
I think the only person who knows the answer to this is the one who asked this question.
Okay, it's Tiara, because she's a little gay. I'm sorry about that too.
Language!
Tiara. She's a little
Raina. I feel like it's gonna be Rain's voice.
Who do you know Soraya?
Nawal, Alia, Soraya, Tiara.
Roti kosong ada, roti telur ada, roti sa- 6.5 hours later.
Wait, Sarah. Oh my god, it can be Ayn too.
Ayn.
Sarah!
Why, what do y'all think I am? Come on, no! That is it. No, I'm not gonna accept that. No. No.
Actually, I will actually do that.
Can I lie? Can I
lie?
Yeah, okay, that's me because speaking from experience, I've actually done that and Tiara decided to do the right that question.
Lawan! Get the lawan!
One Ariana. I feel like she couldn't care less.
Alia again. Sorry, bet.
Alia. If it's a trend, it would be Alia.
Nawan?
Either me or Alia. Or maybe White.
Jemmy Ma.
I feel like Soraya would and she will rock it, to be honest.
I think Alia right now.
I think it's Ayn.
I feel like this should go to Sarah.
Alia, she would look good wearing it. That is an outfit right there.
Ariana?
Alia.
Yeah, first
I voted Alia.
First of all, what is that? What is the formula?
The one in confidence, like grocery stores, you know? The
question is actually based on experience, but we'll just watch a video on who actually did it.
Who did it?
Who did?
Sarah.
Huh? Sarah?
Yeah.
What should I explain myself now? I think I was like 8 or blah, whatever. And then I thought I was like quirky and cool. So I like took it out and I put it in my foot. But one jet out, the other one I wore like a normal slipper. And then I went to like piano class. I don't know why my mother didn't like stop me. She's like all about embrace your creativity, darling. Oh my god. Okay, whatever, disgusting.
I explain myself.
Oh, cham.
Ayn. From all the shows that she watched, I'm pretty sure she learned a lot.
Yeah, it's Leah.
I think it's Ayn.
I think one.
Definitely Ariana.
Me. Because I think I'm a bit manipulative.
911, what's your emergency?
I think one.
I feel like it's Adriana.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular.
What Ariana? I feel like it's Raina first. It might be like Leia or Nurin. Leia and Nurin.
Tiara or Fina.
I'm gonna say one because I feel like she's very low-key and like she just played cool.
You would.
If they ask, what were you doing? I would suggest you solat tajud. Dah.
Oh yeah, alhamdulillah.
Berapa rakaat? 12. Dah.
Tergamam itu.
Nurin Adriana would pee herself sleeping.
It can be anyone. It can be anyone.
I feel like whoever I see will still sound bad. So I'll just see myself.
I feel like Ariana would.
Sarah? Or Mandy?
Raina.
Adriana.
Anya.
Sarah.
I can't see anyone with this.
I'm gonna say Ayn.
It's Raya. Mandy and Sarah.
Alia.
Me?
For me?
Why would you say that? Like, you such an uncomfortable situation, like...
Me. I always update my sticker collections. I do throw some captions on it. And yeah. Soraya.
Ayn.
I would have to say Alia purely because of that one sticker that she sent in the group.
It's Ayn.
Ayn, legendary king Nur Ayn Mahadir.
Sarah never had
Ayn. No hesitation.
Alia.
Ayn. Some Ayn. Like if you want sticker good, cool, cool, awesome sticker collection.
You could
hit Ayn up.
I feel like this should go out to Nurin because she has sent me a weird sticker before, and but funny though.
It would be Ayn, of course.
Soraya.
Do you guys want to show us your stickers?
Oh my god, spam in the group. What's that?
Oh man.